Bring all that you're scared to defend and lay it down when you walk through my door. Throw all of it out on the floor. Your sorrow.
Liturgy's been a really big part of my experience here at John Carroll, especially the 9 p.m. Mass. I love coming with friends. It's a really upbeat and a welcoming environment. Everybody's welcome to come, and it's a really great way to start off the week with friends.
Bring your glory, all you are. Bring your daylight, bring your dark. Share your silence and unpack your heart.
Show me something. Carroll Faith Community has completely changed my life here at John Carroll. I figured out what I wanted to study because I figured out I love religion. I have this amazing group of girls and friends that have become basically my family here at John Carroll. And I've grown deeper in my relationship with God.
The days when you grind to a crawl. The treasure that hides behind your walls. I want it all. Yeah, I want it all.
Faith life is different for everybody, and on the Man Race retreat, I got to listen and experience what faith life meant for other people, that I could decide and reflect on what faith life meant for me.
Silence and unpack your heart. Unpack your heart.
Going on an immersion experience allows you to go past your bubble that you make here on campus. It allows you to expand your horizons, meet people from all around the world, and learn about their stories.
I'll shine a light. Your heart.